Okay, guys. Now let's try a little bit American submarines. Oh. Let's try Ohio SSBN. You be the judge. About the looks, weapon, trident, Moss and Mark 48s. Need to change this, and I will probably do that in game. Yeah. Okay, we are able to catch this convoy on daylight. No, because this is the epic mode. 2 mosses mandatory. Okay. Maybe we wanna fire celebratory trident platoon. Oh, I need to change this immediately.
Товарищ командир, новый акустический контакт. Биллинг 095.
Rig ship, the ultra quiet.
Con sonar, new contact bearing 085. Designated Sierra 2.
Okay.
Con, dive at 5 feet, dive high.
300 feet, can we dive?
Con, sonar, new contact bearing 0.
Yes, we can.
8, 7. Designated Sierra 4.
Up scope.
Con, sonar, new contact bearing 0, 9.
New ESM contact bearing 086.
Con, sonar, new contact bearing 089. Designated Sierra 7. Con, sonar, master 1 is classified as escort. Con, sonar, new contact bearing 125. Designated Sierra 9. Con, sonar, new contact bearing 074.
New ESM contact bearing 091.
Just breaking the
con sonar master 5 is classified as merchant.
Downscope.
Real nice distance. Can go 1600 feet. Deploy
the towed array. Aye aye, sir.
Oh.
Make depth 1600 feet. Dive high.
Come right to 1, 2, 3. Helm high. Con sonar, master 4, is classified as merchant.
Con, helm, steady course.
Okay.
Dive by.
Con torpedo room, Juke 3, ready. Juke 3.
Okay, right. Let me see, is they gonna kill each other? This as a decoy. So now it's green sea.
Depth 1800 feet. Dive high.
Maybe I should go max depth. Just shoot each other. Let me see.
Left 2 0 8 8 helm I.
Con, dive at 1800 feet. Dive I.
That's another. Panic inducing torpedo. Oh, we have a Kriok. That's not a bad target. Number 3, something like this. Let's see.
Con, fire control, weapon okay. Acquired.
That's number 4.
Con, sonar, noisemaker, bearing 096.
Kriwak will get number 3. The sea looks different.
Con, sonar, noisemaker, bearing 104.
They're gonna gonna start ditching torpedoes one onto
on torpedo room, juke four.
The other. Onto each other.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 105. Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 101.
Okay. What is wrong with this torpedo?
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Okay, thank you.
Con, torpedo room, firing tube 4.
Thank you.
Wrong place.
Gone torpedo room, Juke 3, ready.
Con sonar lost contact. Master 4. Last bearing 0. 9. 5. Contact breaking up. Sonar, noisemaker bearing 0-9-4.
Con, fire control, unable to fire.
So Remini has air views too, but he doesn't have a clear shot. Yeah, Adcap is tracking. Happy.
On torpedo room, tube 4, ready.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 0-7-8. Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 0-7-8.
Con, helm, steady course.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Okay. But the Grisha is fully capable to ditch the Edkip. Very dangerous. Small one.
Sonar, noisemaker, bearing 1, 2, 8.
Con, torpedo room, 2-3, ready.
Sonar, noisemaker, bearing 1, 2, 5. Con sonar, noisemaker, bearing 1.
Con, dive at 5 feet, dive by.
Yep. You're fast, but not that fast. Okay. Upscope. Oi. Oi, 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 oi. This is below the horizon. Cresta is far away. Dawn also. Contact M7 is far. M9. Grisha is running away. They're all far away. And from weapons, we don't have much.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, well, we made quite a mess. Can we leave? Yes. Sunk one Grisha 3, one Grisha 3 escaped, Udaloy 2 escaped, Cresta 2 escaped, Kazbek supply ship sunk. Don't escape, Dubno. Escape two. Two supply ships, so remaining Krivok. Okay, guys, hope you like it. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.